Okay. Started.
Alright, cool. Let's see what our options are.
Yeah, let's see what we can do. What was that hit stop?
I don't know.
Hit stop on. Oh, I bet you that's the split stack like that beat 'em up stun effect. When you hit somebody, it stops their actions from going through.
Okay.
That way it's not unfair.
So leave it on?
That's what I'm guessing it is, so yeah, I would leave it on.
Oh cool, they tell you like how to play when you select your guy.
Thud.
Fast, heavy, block, grab, run.
Alright.
Yeah, this looks cool. Fucking slap.
The graphic.
Oh, dude, this looks like... It's like a LucasArts graphic style.
It has some throwbacks. Like when we were looking at the trailer, I noticed some references to other games.
Yeah, it looks cool. It's got like that Monkey Island style. It's like a playable intro. Oh shit, he knocked the beans over. Our dinner.
Jeez.
What?
What the? That's weird. I wonder if there's no music on purpose.
Yeah, maybe because it's like this intro. Ooh, we can definitely like stomp.
Oh, I like the ground stomps. So B is, what was B again? Like a duck or?
Block or a grab?
Block. I wonder why they chose these two guys.
I know.
To make a video game about.
I just read about it on, I read about them on Wikipedia a little bit, just to see who the hell they were. Yeah, they're two Italian guys, though, that put these names on, for some reason. I thought they were some kind of comedy duo, but it didn't sound like it.
The music. Visit. Team up or do a team up.
Gonna slam two of them together.
I held one of them earlier. I was like holding one of them back so you could hit him.
Weird, watch what the left bumper does. It makes him go up the screen like that.
Oh, that's strange.
Yeah.
Left or right bumper makes you jump up or down.
Batman.
Let's see what's in these barrels.
Which one says makes you jump up and down?
Left or right bumper makes you kind of go sidestep up and down.
Maybe it's different for me, because mine's block.
Oh, mine's right trigger is run.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, you can.
You get the same thing if you push in the left stick.
Run into a jump kick. Or what looks like a jump kick, anyway.
Cool, so I'm getting a shorter tackle. Cool, so if I get close to two guys and hit B, he pulls them in together. Bashes their heads together. Carrying this guy around.
That's awesome. The old River City Ransom using somebody as a weapon.
Dude, I've got using a beer glass as a weapon. Come pick this beer up. It's got health, I think.
Keep wanting to press the buttons like the Streets of Rage buttons. So I'm trying to get used to this.
I'll take care of it. Oh, cool. There you go. Hop on top. You have to wiggle your left stick.
Oh, you can use the D-pad as well.
Only you can do it, I guess. Unless you collapse.
This. It looks so weird. Duck, and he evades and kind of like spins around to the back of the enemy. Nice.
Oh, I'm punching him with his own fist.
Yeah.
And you just slap the shit out of him, I guess.
Pretty generous with the food, at least.
That's interesting. Oh, I bet you can kick a guy. Let's get him up here.
Sort of.
Can you swing? You're still holding. Oh, you look like you're building momentum.
I guess I can hit. I don't know. I have to try it with some guys on this on the stage.
Finally, we can eat. Screw off, man. Bitch.
Oops. Keep skipping it. Otherwise. Oh, slaps or guns? Do I choose? Oh. You just went up behind him.
on whom the sheriff has put a bounty.
Whoa!
Too. Yeah, it's weird that you can't jump. Just like.
Dang, man. Like, the whole place came after us. See, that one guy had YB. So I can Oh.
Dude, that was awesome.
Doing a little leapfrog over him.
Shot them pretty well.
I'm player two, right? Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Alright. Oh, dang it.
Okay, I guess we have to get all of them. Shoot your pants.
Pants off. So you can double tap forward to run as well.
That's good. And there's like three different ways you can do it.
That's weird, I threw the mug straight into the air. How'd you do your double move? Does this kind of happens?
Close to two of them and hit me.
Yeah, mine doesn't. I haven't been able to do anything other than doing the leapfrog.
Might be your special. Jeez. Awesome. Bring it.
Jeez. Oh.
Oh, we just have to keep bashing him hard. Slaps first. What the hell?
Alright.
That was neat. Let's see, I just got close to two of them and hit B.
Yeah, I can see how you could, like, cut together a trailer like they did.
I didn't watch it, I don't think. Maybe I did watch it, I don't remember.
What the? Oh, what? Nice. Looking guy at the top.
What does yours do? Do a running tack under somebody.
It's like a little jump kick.
I know mine, if I do it from a good distance, it like knocks them a good ways.
My little fast slap is part of that blue bar at the top.
Sure, what uses my blue bar?
You're hitting them with your own hand, kind of thing? Maybe?
Yeah, I don't know.
Rapid fire. So we gotta shoot all these guys?
Only Zool.
What? Tramps. Mine keeps, like, freezing. What the heck?
It's a little weird to get used to. I don't want to do this again. I want to beat him up.
You can skip it. You can't spam it either. Like, you have to...
Yeah. Boy, here comes this part.
Ugh. Let's see where mine stops, because ours, like, overlay each other, and it's just weird. Oh, missed one. I think we got him.
Yeah. I guess as long as you don't miss a shot.
God, how many times do we have to do that?
Yeah, it's like, I figured you'd be able to shoot some of them with guns, and then you'd have to beat the rest up.
Alright, storyline's pretty basic, so... Holy crap, was that like a world map?
Yeah, it was weird. It almost treated it like it was a loading screen. Okay, cool, you can jump. It can jump really high.
This is like Back to the Future.
Yeah.
Castle Crashers. Riding those deers that are farting.
It's like you have to dodge everything too, or we get knocked all the way back.
Yeah, that was the same thing in the Back to the Future game, right? You get hit, and it knocks you back.
Shit.
Sick. Well, I mean, I gotta give the game one thing. It's there's not too many beat 'em ups that are set in this period, this time period.
Yeah. Oh shit, Streets of Rage will be out in a couple days.
Oh yeah, I have a. Sadly, I have it marked on my calendar. On my phone as a reminder.
That's awesome.
Streets of Rage 4 goes live.
I gotta go through Streets of Rage 2 again on easy.
Yeah, just
I'd like to beat it.
Beat it.
Fun game.
Do part 3. I was messing around with some of those Sonic mods on there.
Yeah.
I played the one with Kirby instead of Sonic. And they even put, like, one of Kirby's abilities to, you know, double jump or float in the air.
Gas train. Side. So I guess you can jump on that beam. Keep saying why when you get close to it.
I mean, I guess I can hit people.
Yeah, I mean, it just shows your analog stick, but yeah, I'll try it again. I'll get some guys down near you. Yeah. It's something, I guess. There's a piece of dynamite, look out.
Ah.
Out of them. Oh, well, here we go.
Jeez, man. That wasn't so bad that time.
Notice, like, shooting him in the hand, shooting him in the feet. Hell yeah.
Glitching out on the table there. Look at him.
Yeah, it's not supposed to be up there.
His pathing is still messed up there. You can't get down.
It's like nobody can jump, so they're just stuck.
Yeah, your blue bar doesn't go down when you do the whole hitting. Oh, okay, I can get up there. What the? Thank you. Yeah, maybe I'll get the whole hanging thing worked at least once.
I mean, I think you got it. It's just not very interesting.
Okay. Trying to pick up the dynamite.
Nice.
What the?
What?
On a movie set?
Weird.
Studios. Interesting.
Huh. You still beat people up, I guess. Okay, another talking scene. Weird.
So these dudes, it's like they are the actors. What the? This soundtrack's interesting.
Yeah, supposedly it uses music from their movies. Kidnapping our money. Dude, I've got two of them picked up. And yet sometimes I still have a free hand to slap. He keeps stepping on this guy's toes.
Get that arm up. our money.
Fucking music.
It would be kind of cool to give them maybe a few extra moves or something.
Yeah.
As you progress.
Yeah, let's do some secret stuff. I feel like by pushing X and A together, he does other stuff.
Yeah. Oh, cool. They're holding me. I don't know what I was doing, but I was like using the guy to lean on, and then I was doing a special. I don't know how I did it though.
Oh, that's cool. Hit the camera back and forth at him.
Well, maybe we don't have to worry about the silly gun scene again. Maybe that was reserved just for the cowboy part.
So you
play a level to unlock the next level?
I mean, I guess so. Like, I selected a locked level last time, but now I can't select anything. I just have to select this. Like, I can't move the cursor to anything.
What the?
We are race drivers.
Yeah, this style of graphics also reminds me of, like, an older PC game.
I mean, that's... those Monkey Island games were older. Early 90s. They refined them throughout the 80s, I would say. Yeah, you didn't have this direct control over them, usually.
What the?
What?
Press the buttons at the right time to eat. Drink beer to increase speed. Okay. DDR.
This is so weird. Wonder how you drink beer.
Is it when you're
prompted for it? I don't know if I want to decrease the speed. You're getting more than me. Because I'm all freaking slow now. Jeez, I shouldn't have drank beer now. Your freaking cheeks. Drink.
jeez.
Oh, because you're like maybe not swallowing as much or something. Saying drink.
God, this goes on for a minute, or was it started at 2 minutes?
More than that. This is so weird.
I kind of liked it at a kind of medium speed.
Yeah.
Just above about 25% speed. Because I guess you don't have to drink all the beer. So quick. To go on that long?
Yeah. What the hell, man? Yeah, that would have been a good minute. That would have been fine.
Oh, sweet. RC Pro-Am style?
Oh, I hope so. Oh, nice. We're both on here. I have no idea what the controls are.
Yeah.
I'm gonna guess A. Oh, no. Right trigger.
Right trigger.
Dude! Dude, it's like Micro Machines.
Yeah, the control is not that great. Oh.
Oh shit. This is cool though.
Yeah.
I like it.
It's a good change of pace, you know.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Later, Terence. Alright, so it says we had to place third or better to get on the podium.
Bitch!
There's no...
Oh, come on!
No!
The oversteering is... It's easy to oversteer.
It is. Don't.
Oh.
Oh shit.
There we go.
Yeah. Suck it. Slap some beans, bitch. No, 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 no! Where you go? Nice, dude. Shortcut.
How far will this zoom out? It's gonna cause a pileup. There we go.
No, I'm in first. I was like, I thought that was a shortcut. No, you don't.
Yeah.
Fucking power slide. Drift buggy.
Oh. least we got on the podium.
Wait a minute. Well, we get to the end already. Oh. When you're slow, it's like impacting me.
Yeah, I guess it won't zoom out enough.
No!
I got the inside.
That was dusted the computer.
Yeah.
Now it's just driving itself. Nice, we're both number one.
Team race, huh?
I'm all about that money. Hell yeah.
Oh, jeez. Just fighting everyone
back
in the
into
crowd.
It.
Yeah, so there's a guy that grabbed me from behind and I was hitting the A button and I did a twirl in their arms and knocked that pinball or the bowling ball pin falling sound. Just don't know.
Beer.
What the? team up move would be cool. Throw me or something. Perfect spot to ever just puke or whatever.
You missed your superheroes. Okay, so for me, I've got this move when I push both attacks together. That's what Terence and I moves are.
Mine's like a bonk on the top of the head.
Yeah, mine's the same.
Go in there.
Yeah. It's kind of funny sitting in a car full of people. Like started to glitch the audio. Still bodies coming out.
God, that screaming. It's because a car full of bodies just keeps going by.
Awesome. Oh, cool. I want to ride a bumper car.
I got a guy out of it.
Just beat the whole bumper car up. This is the bumper car antenna. Weird to play a game like this that has lyrics in the background music. I hate being interrupted when I'm talking about the boss. This song again. What?
So, that was weird.
Yeah, I guess we were just getting our life drained, like mad.
For some reason, I was putting my feet down, or I was going down, like, to lift you up or something. Like, check it out.
Oh, yeah.
Come towards me.
I think he has to hit us first.
Because we can't hit him. Like... see. Weird boss.
Oh, that's a revival thing, it seemed like.
How are we supposed to hit this guy? What the hell?
Oh yeah, so you just picked me up.
Huh. Let me see if there's somewhere around here I gotta climb.
At least it starts us off there. It's like they know it's gonna be annoying.
Is there anything I can climb to hit him, or... I hate being interrupted when I'm talking about the boss.
I'll look around too.
So I'm up here. Maybe if you lure him towards me.
Okay. Push it up down. See if there's anything to interact with.
Oh, maybe you can throw stuff.
Yeah, just come down again.
Let me jump over here, but what's the point?
Just don't let us lure him anywhere.
Yeah, because he just keeps doing the same pattern over and over again.
Oh shit.
Did you see our health?
We just switched characters.
Wait, how'd you...
Left bumper.
Oh, okay. It allowed you to do it, but I don't think I can do it.
That's weird. That's disorienting.
What
no,
the...
Terence.
It's confusing me.
What the... That's so strange. Yeah, before it would like... Yeah, the buttons do different things now. Before it was making me like walk up the screen. Yeah, this is boring though.
Oh, I'm stuck. Stuck down here.
I just switched you out. See if I can get you unstuck.
Is that glass in the way?
You can try picking it up. No, just stuck.
Huh. This is a bad spot.
Switch character.
Oh. Huh, this is really weird.
Yeah, it really is.
I mean, there's nothing to interact with. The boss is kind. He smells like jasmine. What if we just let him talk and not hit him? I still don't remember. He gave me a $100 bill and said to me, buy some clean clothes. Man, he just keeps going. life story. Oh. Okay. How is he so heavy that he's shaking the screen? He's just a little dude in stilts. Oh! Oh! There we go. I just knocked him down. Oh, and then you switched characters.
Oh. There's something with that rocket, though.
Yeah, I'm going to get it.
How the fuck did that even happen?
I took your guy and went down to that little roller coaster at the bottom and ran it, and then it hit him in the face. It went off the tracks. So maybe I need to come over here and reload it. You gotta punch it. I'm not strong enough.
Shit out of him while he's down. Look at this.
There you go. Just set it back up again.
Yeah, that was a good thing you ran into that. Talk about annoying and dumb. I would have never thought to do that.
I was just kind of, you know, going near anything. And I just saw the Y light up, and I just hit the Y.
Good thing. Super snooper. You got 0 points. That's...
You did all the hitting and stuff. What the heck's up with that picture down there? Looks like The Rock doing his eye thing. His eyebrow raise.
Yeah, it does.
On that poster down there.
Peter V.
Yeah, I guess for Streets of Rage 3. We would have to do Parsec.
Yep, to try it again anyway. Just to see if the fix that I downloaded will work. But I know that the version that I want to play, and the same thing with Streets of Rage 2, they have it uploaded as a one of the hacks. Oh, cool. Fast, heavy, block, grab, run. So there's nothing special. Up. Maybe it's this elevator. Maybe you have to trigger it somehow for us. Yep, there's a big red button. Get my fat ass up there.
I wish I could do a, you know, a grab move on people.
It says B is supposed to be grab. But yeah, it's not all that interesting. Yeah, like there's no suplexes or throws or anything.
Grab moves.
Yeah, it's because it started to kind of wear thin in terms of the mechanics.
Oh, see, now I'm blocking. I just don't know how... It's like Y and B at the same time. Yeah.
That's just B. It should just be B.
Mine's duck when I tap B.
Oh, yeah. I think you kind of like parry, or my guy parries.
Yeah, you just grab his fist.
Getting close to where you were attacking, and I wasn't pushing any buttons, and I was still.
Yeah, I was doing my X attack, and we were like knocking them back and forth to each other.
Keep doing it. I'm just gonna keep walking near you. I saw it too, it was like combo 2. Be stupid to have to go and read a guide on this game just to figure that out. Oh, this is cool.
Tango. Yeah, where do these guys keep coming from?
Market is ours now. There goes again. I don't know what we did.
Knocking back and forth, I guess.
Nice. This is cool. Oh, that guy's got a stocking over his head.
Barney or something.
better than a gun battle.
Ah, I can't get by this cart.
Let's see if I can hit it out of the way.
I think I got hit. Yeah, there we go. Let's see.
It was weird, I got by it without hitting it, but you couldn't. Oh, that was great. He like held his ears and like clapped his head. I wanna hit somebody with this cart. Satisfying. Just bumped him a little bit. Oh yeah, let's do that. Let's fucking get somebody in between.
Ah, dang it. I didn't push it fast enough.
That sucks. We beat him up too quick to try anything. Give us our money. Guys,
they're just stuck in place. Oh, those guys are getting revived with money.
Oh, I'm down. Jeez. Pick me up if you can.
Ugh. Jeez. Serious.
That's pretty awesome. He's got $63 million more dollars to give out.
Ugh.
Taking a run at him.
Yeah, trying not to get too close to that other row. Just back up. Yeah, see? They're stuck in place. Static. Just down these dudes.
Dead. Okay.
Maybe it's a wave kind of thing.
Yeah, but he's reviving the guys that were dead from the first wave, too.
The more money they have to spend to get him up.
He's like, we're not gonna get up anymore. It was kinda cool, they keep like holding their heads. He's got $0 left.
beat you.
Yeah, I'll do it for money. A league.
League.
What the? I just fell over.
Oh, the boss has no money left.
I wanted to just go and wail on him. It is two little pixels of hair. Pixel strands.
That like Dukes of Hazzard boss hog look to him.
I'm gonna do some more driving. Yeah, awesome.
Is it you or me?
Let's go full throttle.
Alright. Oh, it's you. Are okay. You? Oh. I control the horn.
What do you control?
The accessories.
Nice. Oh, this is cool. Yeah, because I don't have my other buttons don't do anything. Oh yeah, look at the top of the screen. Mine says RT, and then you've got X, B, and A. That's cool.
I'll have to save that for when we got a lot of cars.
I like this song. Even at school, I was the
fool. Oh, no. Oh, they're not moving. There you go.
Oh. Stop it. Nice. Yeah, I can't make him like go further up on the road. Nice. Yeah. I like that wave effect. Back to Fagioli. Yes.
What do you have to do?
Oh,
ram,
no.
Like to ram the back of him or what?
Oh. I'll get up behind him and you try to blast him. Maybe we just have to stay with him. Yeah, because I guess he's got the girl in the truck, so.
Find the safety distance.
I mean, there doesn't seem to be a health bar or anything. Blast him with A.
I just did.
That didn't do any good. I guess I can see if I can pass it, but I don't think so.
Maybe. Let me see.
Shit. Ah.
Get to a maybe that's the whole idea. Just to get ahead of him.
Pass him and then maybe get in front of him. Stop him. Oh, come on. I just lost all of it.
Alright. Oh, I just hit the AIDS. Yeah, they're not letting us buy on purpose, so we... have to pass him. Oh. Jeez.
I need to follow the arrows more.
Just follow, yeah.
Oh. Run up the clock. Ooh, that's a cool effect. shit, I'm gonna drive a forklift. Oh shit! Yeah! That's up to you. Hit Y. What does your Y tell you to do? And he just keeps saying, here should be fine, here it should be fine. Like he won't stay in the forklift.
Huh. But I can't jump over the fence from here. I can't get back up there.
Not characters anymore either. Now I just walk up the screen.
Okay. Maybe it's stuck or something. Do a quick restart.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, it's like you seem to get out of it awfully quick.
I'll back off and let you mess around with it.
I think that's as high as it's gonna go. Yeah, that'll get you over.
Okay. Oh. That was gonna be one of those do it at the same time kind of things.
What's weird about it, he freaking picks it up from the side you wouldn't think he'd pick it up from.
Okay, there you go. So maybe
you gotta
here.
Get on the black.
Is that a, maybe put it in between those two there? That pallet and the crate.
See, it's lined up perfectly with that crate now.
No, it's not giving me any Y button or anything. What about in here? It won't let you go up? Or how about over here? Oh, crap.
Can you get on that?
Yeah, I'm trying.
Yeah, like you see how it's jerking up and down like that? That's as high as. But you can't move it back into the screen.
Yeah, I'm not getting any kind of prompt either to jump.
Yeah, maybe I can just leave you. It seems like I need to move it so you can jump over the fence.
Yeah. Maybe get it to this point here?
I wonder if I need to break something. Just landed it on myself.
Yeah, I'm not getting any, like, prompts or anything.
Band under it.
Jeez. Oh,
I didn't even think about that.
Jeez.
Just put it down in our way.
Ay, ay, ay. It's always those easy things you kind of miss sometimes.
Yeah. Wait a minute.
Oh, those arrows are going the same way. Maybe you're able to move these crates.
Yeah.
Maybe I can get on top of these. And then you push it onto the conveyor belt? This one's going forward here.
It grabs it though. Like I'm over here.
Yeah.
And then he does that. Okay, I think we're good now.
I'm wondering if those crates needed to come over here.
Oh, go up. Well, wait a minute. Blue switch. There you go. Move that out of the way. Yeah, and then you drop that. And then we can get out of here. You just drop it so you can get past it. Yeah, just take it out of our path.
Nah, it's weird. It won't go anywhere else.
Can you just stop using it?
There we go.
There you go. Yeah.
Dang,
it just dropped it on me. Nice, finally.
thing drops so quickly.
Yeah, it does.
I'm controlling it.
Oh, you got up there. I'm all trying to dodge it.
Oh well, as far as I go, I guess. Oh crap. How do I get down?
Shit out of this car.
Street Fighter style. Plus it's on a dock. Ouch. Not even her boyfriend. What a creep.
You can do whatever you want with that fat. That's weird. easier the difficulty's got these weird spikes. Ooh, there's a beer.
Music.
You're just hanging outside the window. A friend finds a treasure. Achievement. That sucks you're not getting any achievements for playing.
Oh, I'm getting them too.
Are you?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. I wouldn't think you would since we're doing the remote thing.
Slapping just drains the crap out of my bar.
Thank you. sound again.
Some beer. There's a barrel down here.
Brown beer. Let me eat some bananas. I gotta peel now. Without a transition banana joke. Must have made somebody slip.
Too. I just fell twice and he's gone.
Then I'm down.
Look at that. Power, the banana peels are more powerful than we are.
Two banana peels. Sounds looking for girl. Give you kissy. Do you want a kissy? What the fuck? These leather daddies coming in. Weird. It's like a biker
Zoltan? Captain. Very strange turn of events here.
Yeah. Wearing this X button out on this tree.
Trying to get these guys off of you.
Yeah, that's good. It's me.
Maybe I have to punch this other tree.
I mean, I took out the three support. Maybe you're right though.
Yeah, just like nothing was happening.
I just thought it was gonna be annoying and take a long time. To another guy.
Whoa.
Yeah. Drink all these beers. Be a beer achievement or something. Let me tell you about the life I live.
tank on an island.
A little bit.
There's only like two more stages left.
Yeah, hopefully they won't be as long as that one. It's like that giant elevator in Streets 2 base.
Nice little Bond music.
Yeah.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Interesting.
I almost ran into that. I don't think it went high enough.
I wanted to see what was gonna happen, honestly. Oh god, are you serious?
Okay.
It's the boss's cat. That's cool, but the effect on the floor. Oh, cool. That's a cool effect, too.
Nice.
Wonder if we can hide behind the crate.
Yeah, probably. So.
Yeah, okay, he like takes a knee behind the crates.
To wait till his back is away from us, I take it.
I guess so.
Whoa. So when he turns his back. Oh, damn it. I pushed my luck. Yeah, you really gotta be behind him. Can't move when he's coming back towards us. Oh wait. Oh crap, he's gonna see it. Okay. So we gotta wait. And oh. Oh.
If he only catches one of us. What it seems like. Shit. What? Come on. Did you get through so quick?
It was by accident, I totally. I just kept walking and saw that they were up high, so I just kept going. There you go. Oh.
Oh shit. No! If we have to do all of them again. Nah, that worked.
Oh no, good. There we go.
Come on, man.
Oh, come on.
Oh no.
The laser hit me. Oh.
Come on, man.
Lying in the concrete.
Yeah,
I was using that as a middle.
Lined up. Alright, I'll try that.
Oh. Too soon. Oh.
It's like they're interesting, but they're not that interesting. Jeez, he started to like drag. Judge this shit.
Yeah, your character is taller than me too. Look.
Yeah, just a little bit. Yeah, I don't know why I ran up.
know, that third one on the far right is just... Yeah, there you go. It, just that third one is slow as shit.
Oh, God, dude. And you're, like, able to get through it. What the fuck, man? I hate this. I hate it.
Yeah, this is not very Hulk fun smash. To throw into a beat-em-up game. Alright, you can go now.
Oh, I fucking hit laser.
Did you hit the laser?
Time. Yep.
Yep.
Well, that's freaking fucked.
Failure by screen.
Down.
Yeah, true. Alright. He goes all the way.
I guess he only looks down like twice. Looks down.
He does that halfway on the way back and then he walks the whole way.
Yeah.
So we should be good when he leaves. Yeah, there we go.
Fuck, dude.
Goodness.
Fuck that part, man. There it is.
Oh yeah, you're right. Elevator stage.
You guys in the theater.
Jeez. Awesome. Okay, this makes up for the that nonsense.
Freaking music again.
Oh man, this damn music.
This guy's face. What? He just jump in on everybody and do that. He's got glasses on now.
Yeah, for the
beating him up early.
I strong, I break, I'm handsome.
Smell my fist, I break everything.
The guy on the right's all broken. He's like punching nothing. Look at him.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm interrupted by much. It's freaking the elevator down.
Oh, this is creepy. Oh.
Yikes. My eyes. It's just down for the count.
Nice,
the hero pose. Submarine.
What the? Rocket. Is that a rocket ship? What is going on in this game? All this just for money.
Jokes about me and my beans. Your beans suck.
What the hell? Yeah, if I render the video on this, I'll just skip us through the, edit out the security lasers part.
Yeah.
to the one we do.
We still gotta figure out what to call the channel.
Yeah. A lot of this I can probably edit down. So it doesn't seem like such a slog. That's what they did in the trailer for the game, you know? Make it look all cool.
I mean, part of it would be cool to have it just for posterity, you know, just straight, a straight playthrough.
Yeah.
I mean, realistically, nobody's really gonna watch it anyway.
No.
I feel like...
Not this game.
It's like a long play, you know? A long play with commentary by two guys that they don't even know. Talking about God knows what. Nothing.
Whoa. Well, I like that they don't skimp on the enemies.
Sometimes. Oh shit, I'm downed.
Ouch.
You can't even get over
my
here.
God.
At least you gotta put your drink. Guy's like guarding me. Go grab one of those beers. Yeah, and then come get me. Cleared those guys out.
What are they doing? It's like they have you have aggro for them. They just keep going to you.
Yeah.
Not on that, like, the satisfying side of, like, say, Scott Pilgrim, you know, where an enemy is a little tougher to beat up, but...
Yeah, they're blocking, and you get different can do to get
there's
through
a
it.
Lot more moves in that game, though.
Yeah, I think we should just save that one when I come next time, beat it on PS3. I'll bring my PS3 up if you don't have one by then. Kevin over, we can play it. Three players.
Is it a max three or is it four?
I don't know, it might be four. I'd have to look. Guy looks like Doc Brown a little bit. Elevator.
I have to admit, I mean, the environments are really cool. All the level design and stuff's really neat to look at.
God, did you see that? It said it took us 30 minutes to do that level.
Jeez.
How long would it take for the toilet to arrive? I'm first.
Cleaning staff.
Yeah.
Just go around the wing, we gotta bust a hole.
It's like the world doesn't exist down there.
What the? Scrolling level, nice. Different music.
Yeah, it's like, what is this music? It's cool.
I'm starting to think that there's gonna be a plane chasing us.
Windsock. Just like makes them drop more beans. I'll come get one of these beers before they scroll away.
Yeah. Gotta hit that guy with the beer mug and he's down just from getting hit. Look at that one jump kick and the fat guy's done.
So weird too. Tilt the handle back towards his head.
Look at that one jump kick. Done.
Nice.
So weird. Am I like stronger now or something? I don't get it.
Dash is doing the same thing.
Maybe it's just like that for this level.
Yeah, maybe. It's like they can only stay alive for so long. Would be interesting to see what would happen if we didn't kill any enemies.
Oh yeah, just kind of keep avoiding them, see how many can gather on the screen.
I'm just gonna keep running.
Oh,
now
stopped.
We found out. Oh, nice, dude. God, fucking wrecked them.
So funny that stubby their arms are. Yes, motorcycles.
Actually, in games like this, you have a jump kick that you can do. At least they stop.
Stuck. Oh shit.
Motorcycles weren't supposed to do that or something?
Maybe. Like that one's still standing up on its own.
Oh no.
We're gonna have to restart?
Duh. Yeah, maybe it'll restart the beginning of this.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so. Well, we can try punching up the thing.
Yeah, because I could have swore there was another motorcycle guy.
Yeah, you can. Oh, I guess that's the plane that we're hearing. Yeah, we're gonna have to restart. Oh, cool.
So there was four motorcycle guys.
Got off his bike.
Oh.
Oh, I'm on it. What? Nice. Hell yeah. Oh man, I want to ride it up there ourselves. That's what I'm talking about. 5 seconds. That was like, I hope this isn't gonna be one of those games for the last level. It's long.
Can't jump, so gotta avoid. Knock you back so far.
I feel like it's just not gonna matter even if we get hit by
it. Yeah, look at this. I found kind of a sweet spot.
Oh shit. What?
They're going backwards. Did they escape?
That's a glitch, or if we just got a certain amount of life and the game's telling us that.
Maybe he got to the end, because look. We've got to catch up to him before he gets to the end.
Oh, true. Yeah, I guess he did. I wasn't even watching.
I feel like we're better off
taking the occasional box, but I guess...
Okay. Actually, if you restart it, see if you can come down. Oops. Yeah. Come down where I am. Like, see if you can stick with me. Alright, let me try and get behind you, and then you go all the way to the front. There we go. I just want to see if we just.
Suck it up.
I just want to see if the box is... Yeah, there really is no pattern. It's just... look different, like do they have an icon on them for whichever level of plane they're gonna land?
No, I just looked. It's like maybe the only the big ones are in the middle.
It does look kind of random actually. Oh my god, I'm hitting every one of them every time I move. They throw a wide one in there that hits you, like, see that one you just got hit by?
Yeah. Oh, this is the worst.
Do it again.
Alright.
Ugh. I'm gonna do it again.
Jeez.
I put a pattern in there. If they're coming at you this fast, just give us a pattern.
Jesus Christ.
I don't know. Huh.
Let's try it again. Let's just go to the top and then just bust through all of them. See what happens.
In a row?
Yeah.
Alright, here I'll leave you in the front. Oh, I'm stuck. Alright, there we go. We're almost there. Until we get hit by like three in a row. Four assholes. Oh, come on. Are you fucking kidding me, man?
Oh my god, dude. Piece of shit game. I know we tried that before and we didn't make it.
Because I wasn't getting hit very much at the bottom. And yeah, you were getting hit much at the top, but with us in a row, then we lessen our chances of getting hit.
We just forced it.
God, what a garbage stage.
Yeah. At least get inspiration from Battletoads or something.
Ugh.
You know, you could eventually learn the Turbo Tunnel.
Do the Turbo Tunnel like Bootsy.
Yeah, break it down.
Oh, he's waiting to reload. So you can't... Yeah, you can't get too close and then... get shot. Alright, so... I wasn't even on the same plane. I was able to hit him while he was reloading. Behind him. I was trying to get behind him. Nice.
I mean, maybe the key is to just let him reload.
Reload, yeah.
Yeah.
Fuck you. Oh, come on. Reload.
He's still shooting me.
I can't move. Like, I can't get down fast enough to get away from his shots.
There's a beer for
my god. I need to get one of those beers. Oh my god. Can't.
There's one below you. They're all over the place now.
Can't get up.
Jeez.
I'm just ignoring that looking guy.
Jesus Christ, dude. He say we have to back to the island.
Back the island.
We have to back the island. Oh, nice. So we're gonna need to play like a separate.
Narrative cut almost like it's struggling.
We are shaking.
I'm recording at the same time, but
yeah,
that shouldn't be it. I've recorded games, you know, way more intense than this. Until the end stage there.
Water looks cool.
Cat in the background.
The end?
Oh man. Oh well.
If there's anything after the end.
There's a lot of things they probably could have done a little bit better.
And how much did you pay for it?
$7. It's not really something I would play again.
It was worth $7.
Yeah.
I like the music, you know, it was very different. I don't know that I could recommend it to anybody. Let's say, you know, if you picked it up cheaper, it's like, maybe worth
it. Olive onions. It's so weird, I don't know why it's... There's like a little signal thing in the bottom right-hand corner. It keeps going red. Like it'll show my signal strength, then it kind of goes red once in a while.
I'll have to go back and watch the video and see. Hopefully it won't be stuttery.
Yeah, I'm not doing anything else on the computer anyway. That would cause this, and this game wouldn't be taxing system-wise at all. Holy crap, backers.
That's a lot of backers.
Oh, shoot.
Something.
Was that me?
I think so.
Nah, dang it.
I mean, if it let us skip up, there's probably nothing at the end. Alright. That's slaps and beans.
Slaps and beans.